The Owasco Highway Superintendent in Cayuga County has been charged with official misconduct. The State Police Bureau of Criminal Investigation has arrested Robert Bruno after they say Bruno used town funds to buy privately owned construction equipment for his personal gain, all while employed as the town of Owasco Highway Superintendent. Bruno was issued an appearance ticket to appear in Owasco Town Court on December 16th.